All right, guys, we're going to go over the squat. We're going to do an analysis this time. It's going to be a little longer and more in-depth. And I've got Dani, who just straightened her hair. Looks awesome. And her squat is also very exceptional, too. So I want to do an analysis. So Dani, just go ahead and do regular air squats, neutral pace. Take your time on the way down and stand up however you want. Just regular air squats. I'm going to do one from profile. Beautiful. So you'll notice that her midline... right here stays tight. Good. Throughout the whole movement, and her hip joint goes below the level of the knee. I'll go back and edit this on Coach's Eye. But this is very hard to do, actually, if you're not used to it. I'll go for a diagonal profile here. She's also bringing her arms up to help with balance. And it's also difficult to keep the midline straight with the arms up like that. But this is the air squat. I'm going to do an analysis later with Coach's Eye. I'm really looking forward to it. Like I said in my previous video, this is a very foundational and basic movement. Everyone should be able to do it. Since the invention of chairs, we as adults have lost our ability to do it, and we should get it back. This is how we were designed to sit and stand. Dani just finished a workout too, and even her squat, as good as it is, there's still a very, very, very slight butt weak at the bottom. But now that she knows that, she's going to try to, yeah, there. Is much better. Awesome, Dani. Thanks so much. High five.